Today we have withdrawn our Labour as a reason the council have failed to bring our members in the Downpatrick depots on to pay a party, and they're on some of them up to £3,000 a year less than ourselves on this side of the district. Unfortunately, we have tried to negotiate this for this last 5 years, and management have failed miserably to address it. From 2015, those on higher pay scales have been looked after. Had our members have been put on their pay scales in 2015, they would have now been at the top of their pay scales. What has been suggested by management would leave staff that it is going to take 10 years after the amalgamation of these two authorities for to be brought into line with the pay scales that are here.
Today the strike is about pay party. So it is. We've been fighting this last 5 years with management to get an equal pay with our colleagues down in Newry. When we amalgamated in 2015, we thought this would have been straightforward, but they've kept us now back 5 years, and it's just come till an end. The frustration, and everybody has just had enough.
We fully want to and expect to sit down with management again and try and work through the final points, but if that's not going to happen, we're absolutely resolute that we will be back here in January in an escalated manner. You know, this is too important. Management can't look after themselves and throw everybody else under a bus.
At this moment in time, it is the refuse workers. In 2 months' time, it'll be the leisure workers. And in a couple of months' time after that, there's an admin and clerical review. We need to stay united, because each and every one of our members at some point is going to go through a review and go through an attack on their terms and conditions. If we win in the first round, then all the other workers and all of our other members won't have to go through this. So let's all go through this together first and get it over with first.
We're asking management to come forward and sit down with us and do it properly. We do the same job as in Newry as we do down here. It's the same job. We drive lorries, we empty bins. It's the same thing. Pay party across the board. Equality, that's all we're asking for.